enough, Osprey fans, we're back at Swisher Gymnasium with head coach Steve Loswick. Coach, you just came off a great 3-1 win. Your team had a season-best 13 blocks. They served up 8 aces, including Kelsey Smith with 2 to win the first set. What do you think about your team tonight?
Well, I thought they did a great job of staying together on some of those close sets. They played with good composure and made a few plays at the end of the first and second set that kind of gave us some momentum.
Now, you were playing in a very loud Swisher Gymnasium. I mean, this was your first River City Rumble, or SunTrust River City Rumble. How does it feel just to be part of this rivalry?
Well, this was awesome tonight. The fans were great, you know, on both sides. We had a great turnout with UNF fans as well. Definitely a fun place to play. And, you know, I know our girls really enjoyed playing in front of the big group and did a great job tonight.
What are you guys looking forward to next? You guys return home with Stetson on Tuesday.
Well, we're going to take a little breather, let the girls kind of clear their heads and take care of some homework and get caught up and get ready for another busy week when we play on Tuesday against a good Stetson team and then at home again on Friday and Saturday next weekend.
Well, Coach, congratulations on the win and thank you for joining us once again.
Thank you.